This is great for talking about standing waves and superposition. As you push this little slider in, it's going to raise the green beads. Now, the red beads are going to show the superposition of the green beads and the black dotted wave shown in the background.